Good morning, students. Today I will discuss about the chapter fraction. So, fraction chapter, I think you have the idea about fraction chapter. So, now today I will discuss about something like find equivalent fraction. Find equivalent fraction of 2/5. Find equivalent fraction of 2/5. So 2/5, right? And then start multiply with the same number. Start multiply with the same number. Second one. Suppose 3 into 2 into 3 2 into 3 by 5 into 3. So in this way you can get 2 by 5 equal to 2 2 is 4 5 2 is 10 2 3 is 6 5 3 is 15. So in this way you can get the equivalent fraction. So do it at your home, this type of things. So equivalent fraction you can get by multiplying both numerator and denominator with the same number. Suppose there is a fraction given that is called mixed fraction. Mixed fraction, how do you change into improper fraction? You have to change in improper. Improper. So what should you do? First you multiply 6 with 3 and 2 added with it, and 3 come as its denominator. Because 3 never changes. 3 take the position of denominator in this fraction. So here 3 also take the position of denominator. So 6 is 18 and 2. 20/3. Look at this is improper fraction, because here denominator, numerator is greater than the denominator. So this fraction is called improper fraction. So in this way you can do it. Next one. Next one I will discuss about improper to mixed. Improper to mixed. How do you do it? So first you take an improper fraction, suppose 60/4. So this is the improper fraction. Now you have to change into mixed. So divide it. Start divide. 4 1 is 4. Suppose this one I will take another number. Suppose 7. Take 7. So 7 8 is 56. So subtract it. 6 10 4 comes. So write it. 7 comes 7 8. Quotient comes as a whole number in the mixed fraction, and 4 is the remainder. So remainder came as a numerator. And this one came as a whole number. Whole number. So in this way you can do improper fraction change to mixed fraction. Improper fraction change to mixed. So this is the process. You can apply it and do it with your own. Next one. These are all different types of problem coming fraction, and I will discuss now about multiply of fraction. Multiply of fraction. So how do you do it? First you know the reciprocal. Reciprocal you don't have to, now if you multiply a fraction, look at, suppose I give an example, this one. So 6 by 9. So how do you multiply? So first you multiply both numerator and numerator. 6 to the 10, 6 to the 12 and 3 9 are 27. So what do? 2 multiplied with 6 and 3 multiplied with 9. That means numerator multiplied with numerator and denominator multiplied with denominator. So in this way, you get a value. Now you can cancel this one because you can change into, this one change into simplest form. Simplest form. So simplest form, how do you do it? Now divide it by 3. 3 4 is 12, 3 9 is 27. So 4 by 9 is the value come after multiplying the two fractions. So this is the process. You can apply it and you can use it. Next one, reciprocal of reciprocal. What is reciprocal of a number? Reciprocal of fraction. Do you have any idea about it? So now you have the idea. Now suppose reciprocal of 6 by 7. Reciprocal of 6 by 7. So how do you write 7 by 6? That means you can't change the position of numerator and denominator. Then you get the reciprocal. Suppose reciprocal of 5. So 5 means 5 by 1. So reciprocal comes what? 1 by 5. Because numerator goes to place of denominator, denominator goes to numerator place. In this way, you can get the reciprocal of a fraction. Why I say reciprocal is important? Because in case of division of fractions, it is very important. Now I discuss division of fraction. Division of fraction. How do you do the division of fraction? Suppose the number given 6 by 18 divided by 8 by 36. So this is the math given. So how do you do it? Look at this fraction, first one become unchanged. Now divide sign change to multiply sign, because there is no division can be done in fraction. So you do the multiply. So whenever you change the sign, so you must have the idea that this one must be changed. So you do the reciprocal of 8 by 36. So what is the reciprocal of 8 by 36? 36 by 8. It is already discussed by me. Now apply it. Now what should you do? Do the multiply. Multiply of fraction. Which is already discussed. Multiply of fraction. So apply the process step by step. So what should you do? First start cancelling process. Now same divisor can be used. So what is the divisor come which can cancel 6 and 8? Same division level will change. So 2 divide 6 gives 3, 2 divide 8 gives 4, because 6 and 8 come in the favor of 2. That is why 2 is used as a division. Now this one you can cancel 18 to 32. Now again look at, you first write all. What is left on the numerator, write it. Write the long 9 and then write 1 into 4. Now look at again, this one have a chance to cancel. So cancel out it. 2 1 2, 2 2 4. Look at 3 1 3 and 2 1 2. So your math is not complete here because this is the improper fraction. So change to mixed fraction. Now most important thing, student, when do you multiply? Multiply always done up and down. Up and down and do in cross process. So this is the ways how you do multiply. This is the process by which you can divide or cancel even. So multiply always done in this direction. This is multiply. Multiply can be done in such a way, and these are divisions. Division can be done or cancelling process can be done by this process. So you try to look at here, 3 into 1. So you do multiply. So write 3. 1 into 2, write 2. So multiply can be done in such a way. And division look at here 2 and 4. So look at here 2 and 4. So how? Up and down process can be applied and then you can divide it. So divide, write divided by 2, this one divided by 2, then you get 1 by 2. So this way you can do the division. So this is the process you can apply and you can get the answer. So next one, any value given, suppose 8 by 24 divided by 5 by 38. So what should you do at that time? Look at first write 8 by 24, don't change it. Now give multiply sign. Now do the reciprocal of 5 by 38. So 38 by 5 come. Now start cancelling process, these are cancelled. So start with 2, 12 given. Here 2, 2 and 2, 1, 18, 2 9, 18. Look at now, 12 and 18 cannot be cancelled. Not divided by any number. So you can stop your division in this direction. In direction look at, it cannot be divided by any common division. So your work is completed. Now 18 to 9 as a numerator and 12 into 5 write as a denominator. Now your fraction is come. 18, 9, yeah. 12, 5 is 16. So this fraction is come. Now change into mixed fraction. 20 is 1, 20. Now 2 come, 3 come. Look at here. If you not do any cancelling process, if it is happened, can be possible here. So in that case you also do the same. In such a way, suppose 2 given here, 60 given here and 32 given here. So in this case look at, again division can be possible. So 16 come, this one 30 कम, अगेन डिवाइडेड बाय टू एट कम, 15 कम. सो टू होल 8 बाय 15 इज द आंसर. सो टू होल 8 बाय 15 इज द आंसर. आर यू ऑल्सो टू कैंसलिंग प्रोसेस हेयर ऑल्सो. आउ 8 इंटू 19 डिवाइडेड बाय 12 इंटू 5, नाउ डिवाइडेड बाय 4, मुझे 8, 4 3 जे 12. नाउ व्हाट इज कम, 19 टू 38 बाय 5 3 जे 15. Now you see that the answer come again. So in this way you can do. So you can do it, and these are all the part of division of fraction. So fraction are this type of numbers. Fraction how can we express in number line? Suppose the fraction given 2 by 3. So write number line 0 and now divide from 0 to 1 into 3 parts, 1, 2 and 3. These are the 3 parts. Now you take 2 by 3. This one 0 by 3, this one 1 by 3, this one 2 by 3 and this one 3 by 3. That is come 1. So now you see that this is the position of 3 by 3. So in this way you have an idea of fraction in a number line. So you must understand this one. So thank you, students. Next day I will meet with you with new problem. Thank you.